You ready? Pissing in the wind. Pissing in the wind. Pissing in the wind. Pissing. Pissing in the wind. And again. Pissing in the wind. Ladies,
let's go very lively, Jeffrey. Boys,
Charlie's coming.
Yep, Charlie's coming. Well, he's going to shoot as well.
Just the ladies, keep going. Together, please. All the blokes. Three, four. Everybody, all together. Yes. Charlie, what are you looking for? Charlie's going to do. Jolly?
Just have a
roadie
and go on.
It's a lonesome away from the kingdom and all by the campfire at night. As the wine goes cold, but there's nothing so lonesome more than a dream than the stand in the bar of the pub with no beer. The pub leaves its anxious for the curtain to come. There's a faraway look on the face of the bum. And the cook's sad and queer. What a terrible place is the pub with no beer.
Sway, you come
this way. There's a dog on the veranda, for his master he waits. But the bastard's inside, drinking wine with his face. He hurries for cover, and he thinks it's too quick. And what a terrible place is the pub in the There's Billy the blacksmith, what a first part of his life. Why he's over and calls over to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she says, "You're early, my dear." Then he breaks down, he tells her, the pub's got no beer. I'm from my way, from your kitchen and home, by the campfire at night, where the wine goes cold. But there's nothing so lonesome than to stand in the bar, a pub with no beer.
Thank you, Charlie. That was sensationally awful.
Well, I do agree.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Ross, with the exception of the boys, who go immediately to the grand final, why shouldn't they? We'd like to thank all the other acts. Everybody got, would you believe? Everyone got 87 points. Isn't that amazing? Everyone got 87 points. Except you, Charlie.
Still here.
88.
Yay!